In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a screen record in OBS Studio. Now let's get started. Add display capture. Choose another monitor to display it on. Uncheck rescale output and settings. Next, change the base and output resolution in video. Multiply your base resolution. You can set the same resolution for your base and output, but this is optional. Thank you for watching.